Stop, Dad. Stop shooting me. Well, Yasser Saeed is still at large. He vanished. And he's at near the top of the FBI's most wanted list. So if you have any information,
Yasser Saeed, huh? Hope they get that son of a bitch.
Amina and Sarah Saeed's offense. Guess what? They were dating non-Muslim men, so their father executed them.
Absolutely heartbreaking. And 23 to 27 nice. Such honor killings every year, according to this new
fathers executing their daughters, and it's Muslim fathers. Fucking unbelievable. The horrors that are coming and are happening on our soil now. The horrors.
With his car,
we're talking like 50 something thousand fucking honor killings this year. Nuts.
Muzamil for requesting a divorce. Woman in Phoenix beaten and tied to her bed by her parents. She was actually padlocked to her bed because she declined an arranged marriage. Another individual murdered by her father, stabbed to death. The mother actually held her down. I mean, it's awful. That's the only word.
Oh, what are you doing?
And it's not just
what are you doing there?
It can be
no.
And arranged marriages and just other.
Cat wants to get the fish out of the tank. What are you doing?
Female genital mutilation is also a formal part of it.
You're not going to eat my fish.
Some men, if they are perceived in the family as being homosexual, for example, they too can be killed.
And law enforcement, their hands sort of tied because a lot of these families don't cooperate.
Yeah, I went down to arrange that to say that he's calling on killing, even though the entire family did.
This was
a lot of law enforcement.
Cat video, but I had to stop.
Culturally insensitive, but that.
You believe this?
Social service.
Over 50,000 honor killings this year?
And women suffer.
It's all Muslims. Muslim fathers killing their daughters for dating non-Muslim men.
So are the media missing the point?
Or wives asking for a divorce. This is insanity. These are horrors that are happening on our soil now.
Raising issues about the seriousness of his conviction for debate.